You see, this is a tragedy. And I think that the initiative taken by the government for safe drive and save life should be taken seriously by the driver. Everyone should be careful.
Is there any gap of awareness?
My condolences to the family of the victims of the tragedy.
Is there any lacuna in the awareness of the safe drive and safe
life? I can't say that.
Chal, chal.